Welcome back to our channel TechTube, everybody, where we post tech related videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can automatically save your Instagram story to your camera reel or your camera roll. All right, so let's say you upload a story on Instagram, like one. So when you're doing that, you want to automatically download your story to a gallery as well. Well, there's a feature on Instagram which allows you to do that, but most people don't turn it on, all right, because it's turned off by default. So most people do not know that thing exists, and I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can do that in today's video. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future videos. Now let's move on with today's video now, shall we? First step, you want to click on the profile picture looking icon at the bottom right corner of your screen on Instagram and come to your profile. Now once you're on your Instagram profile, you want to click on the three line at top right corner of your screen on Instagram. Once you do that, you want to choose the option, the first one versus settings. Now once you're inside settings, the option versus privacy, you want to click on versus privacy. Now once you're under privacy, you can see the story option. You want to click on versus story. Now once you click on story, the option versus save to camera roll, make sure you turn it on. If it is on, then whenever you upload a story, it's going to automatically be saved on your phone's gallery or your camera roll as well, all right? But if it is off, then it's not going to happen. So make sure it's turned on and leave it like that. And next time when you upload a story, it's also going to be saved on your camera roll. So yeah, that's how you guys can automatically save your Instagram story to your camera roll. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel TechTube. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.